There they go. Two different ships there, one going one way, one going the other. Royal Caribbean's Independence of the Seas is the other one. So that, the Mesa Dam was ahead of it. Ahead of that was Celebrity Solstice. Those other two went this direction. There goes the Emerald Princess. There at sea, out off Fort Lauderdale Beach.